national anthem.
Good evening. On behalf of the faculty and staff of East River High School, I would like to welcome you and thank you for joining us tonight as we celebrate the graduation of the class of 2018. It has been an incredible year thanks to the leadership and direction of this senior class. I want to thank our parents and our families present here today for providing the support it takes for these students and this school to reach our educational goals. We simply could not do it without you. Now, let's begin the celebration. Please welcome Cassandra Lowe, Senior Class President, as she introduces today's special guest.
Good evening, Falcon family. It is now my privilege to introduce and welcome our platform guests. We are honored to have Orange County Public Schools Board Member for District 1, Ms. Joey Cadle, and we would like to present her with this Pandora charm in honor for her 16 years of service on the school board as our District 1 representative. The charm says, "To reach is to love, and we are thankful for the love you have shown our school and how you have helped our teachers teach us." We are also
Thank you.
We are also very honored to have with us this evening Orange County Public Schools Chief of High School Office, Dr. Harold Border. Florida House Representative, District 50, Renee Placia. Orange County Commissioner, Ms. Emily Vanilla. We are thankful for the outstanding leadership and accomplishments of our feeder schools and appreciate for their support today. Ms. Karen Chenu, Principal for Corner Lake Middle School. Dr. Monica Johnson, Principal for Castle Creek Elementary School. Mr. Matthew Pritz, Principal for Columbia Elementary School. And Ms. Natalie Stevens, the Wedgefield School. East River Assistant Principals, Mr. Daniel Avalo. Ms. Jennifer Fugate. And Mr. Donald Smart. Also class sponsor, Ms. Stephanie Stong. Special recognition goes to our academic top 10 for the class of 2018. Valedictorian Ian Clark. Salutatorian Rebecca Bose. Robert Sean Patron. Taylor White. Micah J. James. Basil Hashim Ladib. Marilise De Jesus Torres. Angel Torres Vargas. Alina Marie Torres. And Joseph Hoyan. I would like to recognize our excellent faculty at East River High School. Many of our teachers have joined us for the graduation ceremony this evening. I would like to ask our teachers to stand for a moment and please give them a round of applause for their dedication. It is now my pleasure to introduce our salutatorian, Rebecca Bose.
Good evening. First of all, I want to say a quick thank you to my family, friends, and teachers. I love you all, and I really couldn't have done this without you. And now, on this glorious graduation day, we are essentially completely different people than we were 4 years ago. New experiences, new people, and new ideas have shaped and molded us into who we are today. We now prepare to move forward, beyond high school, beyond this bubble, and into the world to change the world. The future of the planet rests in our hands. We are the world's future artists, politicians, teachers, doctors, lawyers, and so much more. But no matter what career field or fields all of us plan to pursue, looking around this room, I think I can safely assume that the future is in good hands. We get to decide who we wish to be. We can stick up for people. We can treat each other with respect and love and acceptance and compassion. And when people try to demean and degrade us, instead of stooping to their low level, we can take the high road and kill them with kindness. And most of all, we don't have to be bound and chained down by the expectations and demands of others. We can be true to ourselves and blaze new paths. Since we don't know what exactly the future holds, let's promise to make the most of our lives, to strive to reach our full potentials, to be the best possible versions of ourselves. I believe in us. Thank you. I would now like to call Cassandra Lowe, Senior Class President, back to the podium.
To stand here in front of you all today is such an honor to me, and I'm so grateful to be your Senior Class President. And I'm also very grateful to have been the one that you texted at 2 a.m. asking when the next Senior Class meeting was. I wouldn't have wanted that any other way. Each day we walked into school was a day closer to this, our future. And believe it or not, the people around you are the ones that help pave the way. Because when life throws you lemons, you make lemonade. And when turning over the next chapter in life, don't forget about the ones that helped you get there. And don't forget about the past either, because those were some pretty great times. Whether it was staying up late for studying for a test, or getting a bad grade on the test, or rushing out of the parking lot first, because that was a struggle. We should always remember the good times we had too. Like the long bus rides to big games, or staying after for club meetings with our friends, or when Mr. Valenti became an MVP basketball player at the last pep rally. The same pep rally that the seniors won the final spirit stick. That was when we were our closest. That was when we were Falcon family to the ones around us. So never forget the ones that helped you become who you are. That's so important. I have my family and my best friends, Savannah and Tyler, to thank for that. So I wish you all nothing but the absolute best for you in your future, wherever it may take you. And I hope to see you all in 10 years. Thank you. I would now like to call incoming Senior Class President Blake Atkins to the stage to present him with his Falcon mask as a symbol of the strength and unity of Senior Class. The student body president, Amaya Richardson. Practice makes perfect. We've been told that by our coaches, teachers, friends, and family members numerous times. But guess what? There's no such thing as perfect. Perfection is this unreachable goal that many of us have become obsessed with. And work smarter and not harder. And you can't please everybody. But what you can do is be the best that you can be. You, the young adult that's going into that big, scary world, yet promising world. And I have a loving and strong relationship with the one and only Holy Spirit, the Father and the Son, and your family and friends will do well. I mean, take class of 2018, for example. We made it, you, me, us. We made it to the state playoffs. We got superior in theater, chorus, and band. And many of our clubs brought home trophies and medals. And all I ask is for you guys to keep up the hard work and you all will be successful. Now, I know the underclassmen in the stadium are probably moaning and groaning or like, when I get up there, when that's my class, we're gonna be so much better. And I hope you put your money where your mouth is and prove me wrong and prove all of us wrong. I challenge each and every single one of you guys to be the best that you can be so you guys can be the best class that we've ever seen next year. Break our legacy. Show the resilience that Dale Valenti always talks about. But class of 2018, right now, this moment, we are the best that East River has ever seen. Oh,
and we will continue to be bold and go into this world changing it for better. Thank you. I would like to welcome back to the podium our principal, Mr. Dale Valente.
We couldn't start this evening. Awesome, Falcon family. Welcome to the East River High School 2018 commencement, where we are building a legacy of excellence by focusing on literacy, resilience, and relationships. Class of 2018, you made it. There are many things that I could talk about that define the class of 2018's legacy. Some may say it must be literacy, given the fact that we have the highest average AP scores in school history. But then some may also say it's got to be resilience, because we have the highest football winning percentage in school history. But I'll tell you, while all these things, they're very impressive, to me, it is the relationship aspect that truly defines your legacy. It's the relationships of cheer on Falcon Fridays as students walk into the cafeteria. It is the flight crew ensuring that our special needs students feel valued. It's the winning of the spirit stick at the pep rallies. It is the coming together during a hurricane and ensuring that our community and all others have the things that they need to continue to have an education. It's the raising of money for a classmate who needed a life-saving operation. It's the high fives at the basketball games, and also the kickball tournament. Next year we will win that, I promise. Maya Angelou once stated, "People will forget what you said. People will forget what you did. But people will never forget how you made them feel." The true measure of a legacy of excellence is by how you made others feel, class of 2018. Well done. You have made those around you feel special, so that you are no longer building a legacy of excellence. You are a legacy waiting for. At this time, I will ask our special guest, our senior class sponsor, and our guidance counselors to take their places in order to assist me as we award the diplomas to this graduating class. I now call upon senior class sponsor, Miss Stephanie Stong.
Mr. Valente, on behalf of the faculty and staff of East River High School, it is my honor and privilege to present to you this class of 2018.
I now call upon school board member, Ms. Cadle, and the OCPS Chief of High School Office, Dr. Harold Border, to join me at the podium for the conferring of the diplomas. Will the members of the East River High School graduating class of 2018 please rise? We are now ready to present your diplomas.
Rebecca Bowes. Robert Catron. Taylor White. Micah James. Basil Aldean. Marlies De Jesus Torres. Angel Torres Vargas. Alina Torres. Joseph Ponya. Cassandra Love. Amaya Richardson. Blanca Angeles. Graciela Ayala. Victoria Ayala. Savannah Arroyo. Sasha Belloni. Hunter Bittner. Trent Sports. Brown. Savoni Morales. Tatiana Shaparo. Catherine Cooper. Solores Catone. Daniel Cross. Zachary Da Silva. Gabrielle Davenport. Simone Davis. Kiara DeFreitas Gale. Keely James Desgan. Trammy Din. Tiffany Dobbins. Ashley Dowdy. Allison Christine Dreggers. Camry Rose Encarnacion. Zachary Flanagan. Asia Michael Fox. Lindsay Gallo. Sandia Ganesh. Jaika Danielle Versus. Ashley Garcia Adorno. Michael Gingero. Vanessa Gomes. Charles Gonzalez. Haley Goodman. Megan Gordillo. Gabrielle Brillon. Elizabeth Gutierrez. Cassidy Harris. Veronique Irisari. Jodi Ann Johnson. Summer Kissinger. Connor LaChapelle. Diana Lamb. Megan Lindley. Gabriella Lopez. Alexis Lowry Key, Savannah Marinoni, Robert Martin, Ashley Millara, Sarah Money, Alexis Morris, Samantha Mueller, Andy Nguyen, Kiara Nunez, Tyler O'Hara, Zachary Lopez, Devin O'Neill, Julian Phillips, Logan Press, Robert Robinson, Alicia Rodriguez, Stephanie Rodriguez, Colin Moore, Nicole Romero, Savon Salters, Sierra Samanti, Bianca Paula Saunders Montago, Megan Schutz, Haley Simmons, Janice Smalls, Alejandra Smith Pue, Kane Spears, Matthew Starkey, Alexander Sullivan, Patrick Sullivan, Caitlin Sweston, Matthias Tice, Siapa Tolbert, Paula Emilia Torres Sotelo, Luisa Torres, Lena Vargas, Anna Maria Villegas, Lara Veloz Perdomo, Christian Walker, Cameron Walton, Hannah Watley, Jaylen Williams, Michaela Wilson, Braden Urick, Zoe Zoe, Ronell Abdoya, Jamal Abdusalam, Islam Abu Adnan, Kenneth Acevedo, Akimi Acosta, Abigail Adam, Demir Adam, Austin Atkins, Lenz Adolf, Tyler Adorno, Damiani Marie Albizu,
Malcolm Allers. Corinne Beth Allen. Kyla Aileen. Ibeli Amaranto. Andrea Abello Diaz. Sophia Antoine. Jorge Antonio Aponte. Julian Aponte. Aiden Arthurton. Tatiana Faith Ash. Adan Baez. Kyle Bannon. Howard Barton. Adriana Batista. Alan Boudry. Dustin Beckmeyer. Jessica Belcourt. Wait. Ariana Benfong. Lauren Benjamin. Maggie Marie Bliss. Demara Borges. Garrett Boyd. Dylan Boyer. Anastina Bratton. Dylan Bridgemahan. Kyle Wright. Jasmine Brooks. Kaylin Brown. Nicole Bryden. Matthew Dalton Burby. Lydia Birch. Ashley Burke. Davina Jadi Cabrera. Luis Cabrera. Madeline Calvert. Josian Candelaria. Eric Cantillo. Caitlin Canzanari. Francesca Carmona. Amber Carpenter. Ryan Caro. Shailene Castro. Summer Centeno. Destiny Gladiness Cestero. Anastasia Chuyuk. Dakota Christensen. Hunter Christie. Julissa Cintron. Gilberto Cintron. Brianna Clapper. Peyton Clark. Sarah Clark. Hayden Cohen. Jessica Coles. Diomedes Colon. Nautica Pallone. Jada Lee Pallone Rosa. Donald James Cook. Danielle Cortez. Joelle Cortez. Kenneth Cortez. Cameron Cowley. Jesse Cresswell. Taylor Kreitz. Douglas Crowell. Kyle Cruz. Roberto Cruz. Cecilia Guadalupe Cruz Garcia. Jessian Cuadrado. William Curtis. Jesenia DeBro. Jesse Lee Da Silva. Elliot Davis. Tiffany Davis. Gabriel DeDavid. Kaylee Delacruz. Lindsay Diaz. Rafael Diaz. Christopher Dodson. Ileana Ducasa. Rachel Dupuis. Michael Eady. Jonathan Michael Egner. Anna Droz. Mohamed Abdi. Giselle Lorty. Gabrielle Ensminger. Taylor Fairfall. Mariah Farina. Jorge Luis Fernandez Guzman. Jocelyn Fernandez. Denaya Ford. Bailey Fox. Ashley Francis. Lauren De Guzman Francisco. Dylan Franklin. Caitlin Freeman. Dominic Reyes. Reach Froelich. Brandon Gary. Michael Gallegos. Angelica Garcia. Anthony Garcia. Jose Garcia. Samuel Garcia. Shania Garcia. Juan Garvin. Hannah Yulani Gebhardt. Gabrielle Gibbs. Cecile Gomez. Brenda Gomez Garcia.
John Gonzalez. Eric Gonzalez. Kimberly Gonzalez. Natalia Gonzalez. Jacqueline Gould. Matthew Green. Haley Greenan. Craig Hackabill. Tristan Hackinson. Zachary Hanna. Jason Haraprasad. Michael Harrison. Caitlin Head. Zachary Hearn. Noah Hernandez. Kyle Ho. Chase Horner. Trey Hogan. Joshua Holland. Krista Holst. Matthew Horta. Michael Horta. Devin Huerta. Yasmin Huerta. Jeremiah Irizarry. Brandon Urban. Sarah Aisha. Sami Itani. Courtney Jackson. Tyler Jacobs. Ariane Jean-Louis. Melinda Jimenez. Davion Johnson. Travion Devante Johnson. Zacharias Johnson. Cedric Joseph. Ahmed Kazoom. Luke Kemmerer. Autumn Kenny. Jenny Kenny Gonzalez. Myrna Khalil. Brandon Kirkland. Sydney Krause. Travis Krebs. Robert Lamb. Jacqueline Laura. Ian Larson. Shamar Lawrence. Mary Lee. Kendall Lysa. Jalen Lewis. Eve Lincoln. Brianna Liriano. Devin Lopez. Frances Renee Lopez. Shalimar Lopez. Emmanuel Lorenzo. Giovanna Luciano. Virginia Lugo. Joy Malcolm. Ayana Malone. Luis Marrero. Reed Marshall. Alexander Martinez. Destiny Martinez. Priscilla Martinez. Sabian Martinez. Samuel Martinez. Aaron Marinuski. Danny Matthews. Louis Matos Valentin. Jonathan Mock. Angel Mavens. Alyssa McDaniel. Chase McKeel. Gabriella Medina. Colin Mejia Sager. Joshua Melendez Cruz. Francisco Melendez.
Jessica Menard. Tanez Mendez. Lucy Mayrock. Sarai Mercado. Taylor Midland. Alexander Miller. Asia Meisner. Jill Mitchell. Raymond Molina. Sierra Monaco. Kayla Mooney. Suhad Murray John. Ryan Morgan. Taylor Morris. Joshua Mosley. Dinya Mota. John Alexander Muller Ramos. Leonella Negron. Marcos Nieto. Angel Nieves. Sebastian Nunez Nieto. Austin Olsen. Michael Jr. Raymond Ortiz. Cheyenne Patrick. Tyler Paulson. Edwin Enrique Corrales.
Crystal Santos,
Taylor Scala. Travis Scribner. Eddie Scuderi. Ariel Schooley. Tanisha Sani. Corey Smigley. Alexander Smith. Bria Smith. Nathan Smith. Dylan Sposato. Mason St. John. Money Bob Stevenson. Alejandra Sepulveda. Tyler Strasters. Shannon Suena. Kiara Schaefer. Janetis Suarez. Shannon Sullivan. Ryan Allen Suplee. Madison C. Layla Tamina Speller. Brandon Tapia. Captain Tyler. Charissa Tyler Odo. Tina Ty. Keandre Thomas. Christian Toro. Shaina Torres. Joannis Trinidad. Edith Valiente. Kobe Bama. Louis Van Saint. Andrea Vandero. Elliot Vargas. Jacob Caleb Vega. Tanajiri Vega. Christian Vera. Damaya Walker. Victoria Weaver. Chad Webb. Brianna Monet Wheeler. David White. Kadani Williams. Monique Williams. Manaya Willis. Morgan Wilson. Brittany Wissinger. Tony Woodruff. Leah Wyckoff. Emily Seekers. Tavis Yearwood. Chris Oscar Sabata. Kian Saray.
Chief of High School, Dr. Harold Porter, to join me at the podium for the conferring of the diplomas. Will the members of the East River High School graduating class of 2018 please rise? This graduating class have completed the official requirements for graduation under the regulations of the Florida Department of Education and the policies of the school board in Orange County.
Ms. Cato, as Chief of High Schools of Orange County Public Schools and on behalf of the faculty and staff of East River High School, I certify that all members of this graduating class are eligible to receive official recognition of their graduation.
On behalf of the School Board of Orange County, and by the authority of the School Board, I hereby confer this recognition from East River High School on each of you and congratulate you most heartily on this notable achievement.
Before we move our tassels, I would like to remind all students that following the tassel ceremony, we will be singing our alma mater. We will dismiss, starting from the front row, with Ms. Kathy Snow and Mrs. Verena Clark. Parents, please meet your graduate out front of the arena. Graduates, in recognition of your achievement, please move your graduation tassel from right. Congratulations! You are now graduates of East River High School. Please stand and join us as the Falcon Singers sing our alma mater.
Thank you. Let that is not just for
people.
Sorry,
man. I just thought
about it.
Because she's in there. Oh, okay.
Do you know how to get out? I gotta go. You know where the like trippy, right? Like, okay, if we get out. Oh, sure thing.
But it doesn't look like it.
Like, I'm sorry, I'm sorry.